Johnny DeSantis here for True Rival Fitness to train like an athlete for bowling. Today I have something really cool, really fun for you. We got a little obstacle course set up. I'm going to show you how you can make fitness fun. That's right, man. Fitness can be fun. And again, you'll want to do it if you're having a good time, you're having fun at it. This is the kind of things, man, you probably did when you were young. You probably did when you were a kid. If you played sports, you did a lot of drills and some things like that. And look, man, again, doesn't matter how old you are. We always say the body's meant to move, man. Get up and move. You could do this in your house. If you have a big basement, you could do it outside. You know, find a field in your front yard, backyard, doesn't matter. Get your kids involved, get your family involved, get your neighbors involved. Get out there, do it yourself. Motivate people, man. Inspire other people to get out there and start moving. So, again, we're gonna have a little fun with this thing. I'm gonna show you how that we incorporate, again, normal body movement. We talk about flexibility, mobility, but how we're gonna add strength, conditioning, explosiveness, speed, the whole bit, man. It all translates into not being extremely fit. But you wanna be athletic? This is the way to be athletic, okay? You know, we're not talking about growing big, giant, big, bulky muscles. Hey, nothing wrong with that. If you wanna look good in your clothes, man, by all means, go ahead and just pump it up. But if you wanna be fit, you wanna be athletic, and you wanna be mobile and quick, start doing these kind of things. You need to do the things that we talk about in our program about being more fit, more functional, more explosiveness. So these are the kind of things you got to do that's going to get there for you, okay? So I'm going to show you what we're going to do. We're going to have a little fun with that. I'm going to sneak behind the camera and explain the whole drill thing to you and what we have going on. I'm going to go through it myself for one round. We typically do this about 3 to 4 times. Extremely challenging. Again, have some fun with it. You can then, you know, you can time yourself. Go through one time. Take a you know, check your time. There's your baseline. Do it again. See if you can beat your time. See how quick you can go, okay? And again, we always talk about making sure you have proper movement, proper form as you go forward and do these things. So I'm gonna kind of give you an idea of what we're gonna do here. I'm gonna do one round for you and have a little fun with it, okay? I'm gonna sneak behind the camera and we'll show you what we got going on.
All right, guys, behind the camera now, I'm gonna explain this little obstacle course for you. This thing is really fun. A great, great, great workout, man. If you wanna be athletic, do these kind of things, okay? Learn how to move these ways to be more powerful, build your strength and conditioning, explosiveness, endurance, cardio. It has it all. And what we typically do is, you know, we'll go through this 3 or 4 times. So, but I'm gonna explain this one to you. I'm gonna go through it once so you kind of see what we're doing. So basically, again, PVC again. You saw the bowling practice drill and tool that we made with PVC pipe. More PVC here. So whoever came up with this PVC stuff, you know my fascination for the PVC pipe. It's genius, brother. Love it, so versatile, could do so many things with it. So we made some things here that we're gonna use to do some more functional workout, functional movement. So the first thing here is, I built 2 of these. This bar here is about 4 feet high. 2 of them, this bar in between is 10 feet, one piece of PVC. So we got 2 of them is 20 feet long. At the end of this, I have a 25-pound sandbag. And we just got, I went to Goodwill, got a couple of, you know, backpacks, bucket piece, put another bag inside, filled it up with sand and gravel. We got it Lowe's, measured it out, weighed it out, 25 pounds, and there you go. You have another tool to work with. So what we do is we take that thing and we step up and under and up, and we get straight up, all the way through, all the way through, all the way through. Get to the end here, what we're gonna do is we're gonna do 5 push-ups. After 5 push-ups, we're gonna bear crawl down between these guys, between the hurdles and these pipes, bear crawl all the way down. When we get to the end, we're going to do our hurdles. Again, learn explosiveness and power and speed and cardio. So we're gonna go all the way up. These things here are meant to be 6 inches and 12 and 18, but with the connectors, it actually pushed them up almost 2 inches more. So instead of 6, they're about 8. These guys here are about 14, and these are 18. I actually have another one, but I shortened it just for this demonstration. After we get here, we're gonna do 5 burpees. I'm gonna show you what a burpee looks like if you're not familiar with it. 5 burpees. I'm gonna run down to the end. At the very, near the wall down here, I have a couple of towels. I'm gonna put my feet on them. We're gonna get an upright plank position. Without moving my feet, I'm gonna pull myself, and my feet are gonna slide all the way up. And then I'm gonna slide backwards all the way back. This is tremendous. I mean tremendous upper body, tremendous core work. You wanna get strong in the core, strong in upper body, do these kind of things. So when we go back to the end, I have a ladder here. We bought these things, actually my daughter bought me a couple of these, not too much on Amazon, I believe. I have 2 put together, so instead of 1 ladder, we have 2. They're about 20 feet in itself. And I'm gonna speed through, again, in a plank position, I'm gonna speed through as fast as I can, 2 hands in each square. And then I'm gonna, at the end, we're gonna come back down around, I've dropped the sandbag here. I'm going to grab it again, go up and under, up and under, up and under, up and under, and then my drill is done. We're going to repeat that for three more times. But for right now, I'm going to show you, go through once, show you what a fun workout this could be. Okay? So we're going to get ready. I'm going to do this for you. Check it out. Do it for yourself. Let's have some fun. Be an athlete, baby, right here. Here we go. Get back. Repeat this 2 to 3 more times, try to get 3 to 4 rounds in. And what you can do is, after each one, take about, you know, up to 2 minutes to recover, a little rest, and then do it again. You're going to need a little rest here, but not too much. That's really the key to what we do and how to just start transforming and changing your body. Okay, so again, go through this 2 or 3 more times, and get that good rest in between. Not too long, like I said, up to 2 minutes. If you need more, take more. But guys, I'm telling you, these kind of things, not only are they fun, but you get some people together, challenge each other, push each other, okay? Be as fit as you can be, start moving. I don't care where you're at, how old you are, okay? Doesn't matter. If you've never moved before, time to get started, okay? Obviously, you don't have to do these kind of things. Plenty of things you can do. I tell people, call me, email me, send me a message on Facebook. We'll show you how to get started. If you're a little more, you know, have been doing some stuff, or you're advanced, or like a lot of my guys out there who are pushing and pulling a ton of weight, do this. See how fit you are. Then call me, okay? You're going to be an eye-opener, brother. All right? Big muscles don't translate into big fitness, okay? So look, have some fun with that. Do these things, inspire other people. Look, the other thing is, go out, and I tell people now, man, I train, yes, to bowl better, I train to play, man. I love to play, go outside, run around. So play as much as you can, have as much fun as you can, laugh as much as you can, okay? And guys, I'm gonna tell you, and girls, whatever, you're gonna be young at heart forever, okay? So again, Johnny DeSantis for True Rebel Fitness, and train like an athlete for bowling. Keep working, guys, work hard, get it done. We'll see you real soon. Bye-bye. Yeah.